Hi guys! Today we're doing some easy miniature avocados. Enjoy! Start with a piece of scrap clay and roll it into a fat egg shape. Cut it in half and add shape. I used the side of a needle tool and dotting tool. Add texture with a toothbrush. Bake the pieces and make a mold. I use Sealypot, which is a two-component mold maker. Mix a light yellow or green and push it into the mold. With a stoneless half, make a dent with the dotting tool. Brush on green pastel with a small brush around the edge. Roll a brown ball and cut a half. Bake the pieces completely and remove from the mold. Then paint the backside with dark brown acrylic paint for the shell. Finish with glaze and the project is complete. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave me a like if you did and subscribe for more. Bye!